Nipah virus is a zoonotic virus. It means it can be transmitted from animals to humans, also through contaminated food or directly between people. Although Nipah virus has caused only a few known outbreaks in Asia, it infects a wide range of animals and causes severe disease and death in people, making it a public health concern. During the first recognized outbreak in Malaysia, which also affected Singapore, most human infections resulted from direct contact with sick pigs or their contaminated tissues. Transmission is thought to have occurred via unprotected exposure to secretions from the pigs or unprotected contact with the tissue of a sick animal. In subsequent outbreaks in Bangladesh and India, consumption of fruits or fruit products such as raw date palm juice, contaminated with urine or saliva from infected fruit bats, was the most likely source of infection. In 2021, 12 people are infected, and one of those is a 12-year-old boy who died in India. In this context, the authorities began to track the contacts of the deceased, and at the moment, the list already amounts to 250 people, 54 of them at high risk, and 129 health workers.